What's up, folks? We're starting to get some rain in South Central Indiana today. The old man's loading the semi with a load of grade lumber, 6/4. We're gonna get right to those big logs I left off with yesterday. One of them's a 1229. If you guys enjoy today's video, make sure to hit that like button, and if you haven't done so already, make sure to subscribe. This isn't our normal loader, it's just the backup. Our big loader's getting worked on. I'm also gonna show you guys a couple passes of a log that has a busted seam on the side. I already got all the good lumber off the sides of it. I just want to show you guys what happens. Thank you.
Thank you.
A couple things before you guys get off of here. I hope you guys paid attention to a couple of the shaves that I made and noticed how true the shave was that I took off of there. And you could see how little the saw deviated when I flipped it back over and did my reestablishment cut. That saw's cutting pretty straight. I hope you guys enjoyed the video.